Hello LynxGaming, it's Darkness Right, and welcome back to OpenRCT2. We can go right back into this with continuation of Red Sea in year 2. And we will build some kind of interesting contraption like this. The Federal Drop Coaster, which I'll be placing. I don't want to put it that high up. Still pretty high up, look at that. 7 trains, 3 cars to train. The vertical drop coast is the only coast that I still frequently switch between. I still frequently switch between old style, like this, and new style in the form of block break sections. Plus, a lot of these designs here, I wanted to build anyways, and I had to wait till these parks to get to them. Hmm. 12 miles an hour. Wow. Wow. There we go. 1460 for this. So we're already halfway there. Into the marsh here too. Set of 7 miles an hour max speed, 20 miles an hour. Average speed, okay. Okay. Let's see what happens here. Oof. Very high, very high, high. There we go. I mean, look at this. A whole bunch of stuff here. I had a couple of things here. I think some guys already lost. Yes, okay. Why not broke down? Oh no! Let's expand this way now. Come on now. Rush with 7. Okay. Let's build a one of these things. Apparently this is supposed to have a 10 excite and 10 tensor. I'm not entirely certain this would work. Is that the sand of cars? Not entirely certain that this would work the best. Yeah. 2.74. Okay. Who knows, we might be able to get this done in almost 2 years. Yeah, see, yeah, stand-up cars don't even work on that, so I can't build that. I can't keep that, anyways. So, let's see, what else could I build? This looks almost identical to that one. Do we have a twist? Oh, goddammit. Let's build our own. Why not? Yeah, why not? We'll just use something like that then. Alright, here we go. No, I don't want to keep having train up there. No. Now that looks interesting. It's a very long thing there, yeah. So up we go. And then here's our break section. Two mana outbreaks will be sufficient here. Yeah. Okay. Do. Well, that's interesting. Lock break. Done. Entrance, exit. Alright, so let's see what we got here. So we got three trains. Eight cars. 6-1-R train. Let's see, here we go. Yes. Let's see, here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Yeah, this might be a little too high. I'll still keep it. I just need to reduce the height by a whole bunch. One 30 feet would be perfect then. There we go. Let's try that. Yes. Okay. Goodness. Okay. No. Let's do this then. Damn it! There we go. These brakes might not even work, so I'll do something like that then. Whee! Yes. Alright. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, it doesn't need it, but it's there as a precautionary measure, I guess. That's an intense loop there. Oof. Ouch. This is a big coaster, though, I can tell you that much. 5.02 possible G's on something like this? Oh no. This shall be known as Blood Surfer. Yes, even though it's not red. Except for the support and the rails. It's about 5,000 feet though. High vent, high meat. There we go. Okay. Open! Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1640. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Across cars, be enough dive coaster cars. No one's even on Blood Surfer yet, really. There's people there, but no one's going to it yet. Alright. Let's make a couple micro corkscrews as well, just because why not? Micro corkscrew right there! Now have the limousine cars, and there'll be another set of car corkscrew cars over here. Corkscrew, no micro corkscrew here. That actually probably won't work. No. I do this instead. This will feature bullet trains. That passes season 22. That passes season 22. Open. Open. Micro train. Oh wait, hold on. That was not quite right. There we go. And then micro limo. There we go. Oh. Both those broke down. That's for the second time. And this is for the first time. Okay. One, two. These are here to increase the soft guest count while I build another coaster. Well, I say that, but we have a whole bunch of things here. We have a twist we can build, which will be this thing. Right here. I'm trying to entice people to come over here, which will be... Oh, God, no! Oh! Yeah, I gotta do this, then. Yep. Twist one feature 15 rotations, because there's not many people even over here yet. That's an interesting color palette. Whoa. Yeah. And Bubba Cars 1 broke down again! Okay. It just got fixed and it's broken again. That's why, because we don't have any food stuff down there. Like that, then. There we go. Now, people put down dinosaur egg guard. We have 6 rotations and open. Oh, that's work. Okay. Yes. And why don't we put a second 3D sim up here? And the third 3D sim will be on the other place down here. To entice more customers down here. Blip. Ha ha! Yes! Oh dear. Oops. There we go. And then we do that. Mouse tails for this building, and then we have storm tracers for this building. I think that's the default color palette there. What the heck? All right. There we go. Entertainer 26. Yes. There we go. Now people are more inclined to go to this coaster. Yes, well. Heh heh. Yes. Okay. Fail ride is approaching. Let's see. We got Chinese junk swing ride. Why not? We'll put that. We'll actually put this book over here, back over here. How will I do this? Maybe I can't. Well, that's annoying. Rain time! Oh, let's just put it over here then. Yep. The heck is that guy doing? Tiny junk swing ride open. Oof. Okay. I've been going at a really rapid pace, as you can tell. Not because I want to end the scenario quickly, although that's kind of what I'm damn doing, but because there is a. I keep my cars with go karts. Ooh, I can make another go kart if I wanted to. The park is the best roller coasters. Yes, okay. Let's make it inverted hypercoaster. I don't do these that often. But it would make for an interesting fit over here. It's gonna be. Yeah, I think I did one of these once before. I believe it. I ended up doing that for Nevermore Park. I made an inverted hypercoaster then. This needs to go up to 250 feet. We're not there yet. 250 feet! Uh-oh, I should probably do that. It's all flat right now. Honored folks, I did. Oh. Caveman cars. Now I can turn this off, yes. This once again have three trains. You do six cars to train, okay. Go! Mm-hmm. 2,055 guests, okay. I'm thinking what's gonna happen is that we're gonna go to year 3 with maybe a couple hundred guests or so needing to get. Yeah, it works. Let's not do that. Oh, yeah, blood surfer broke down, great, of course I did. This is probably going to be like 10 intensity again. And it's because it's way too damn fast. Here we go.
Ah! Oh my gosh!
Okay. Alright.
Whee!
6 miles an hour, okay. Well, it's not gonna be loud trees I'm looking at. I'm gonna be looking at vertical trees. Ah! Oh no! This might be a bit too intense, I'd imagine. And all the things start breaking down. 20 minutes for you, that's the second time as well. And fire got right, one broke down for the second time as well. Oof. Mochi party. Okay. High, very high, very high. Okay, that works. Open. Yes. You've heard rollercoaster one. I don't want that color. That is different from all the other pinks slash reds. So I want that, yes. Thank you. He's, yeah.
Whee!
Yeah. Cherry Blossom. No. Quick, no, Quickster. I know what it's gonna, yeah, this is the Quickster, yes. The Quickster. Oh, I just opened, I opened this without putting the pathway here. Oopsies, I'm gonna put a pathway now. Down here now. There we go. And then do do do. No, don't open that. There we go. Okay. 2190. We're very close already. Restroom building. There we go. How about a shuttle? Let's get a... Ooh, that one. Sure, yeah. Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. Inefficiency, yeah, no. No. Ooh, blue. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, la 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 la. There you go. Entrance exit. So, with powered launch without passing station. Four cars. I could, yeah, we'll do, no, let's do three cars and see what happens. 6 mile an hour, let's go. Perfect spot for that, yeah. Bonk. Yes. Low capacity. Ooh, blue. Low capacity. Call this RGB then. Oh no. Bonk. High medium, okay, that's not too bad. We got, what did we get? A chairlift? Ew, no. Okay. Okay. Everything not broken. Yeah. 2290. I need, if I was going to finish it with microcorkscrews, I would need 5 microcorkscrews. But I want to put down a couple things. I want to put down a mine train coaster. We're not gonna go over the top of the mine train coaster this time. Ow! Okay. Hello. That's nice. Really? Okay. Let's go do something like this then. Oof, 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 oof. This is probably gonna be a smaller coaster. Oh, jeez. Oh, well. Yeah, smaller my train coaster. This, I think. Yeah, this is how I'm gonna do it then. Okay, here we go. Yes! How to make the train short enough for that to work. 4 cars, wow. Yep. There we go. Dude. Aha! Let's see what happens now. That actually looks pretty good. Something like that. These would be known as Candy Crush. Why not? Those both look around for the first time. Okay. High, medium. Alright then. Good. That's where Eggdrag 1 broke down. Oof. Okay. I think we will stop for a little bit. Go to the third information kiosk. Oh, I put the, maybe I put the third information kiosk down. It would make sense to put it here. So we're going to Villa. Okay. Lots of restrooms. Okay. Oh, I don't have a second count, okay, so... There we go. Most of the one broke down. Oh, no! That's the second time, too, for that one. Was getting cotton candy. Oh my goodness. Okay. Stay one handy when yet there's some problems. Like this, and if we actually clean any of this stuff over here. Excuse me. And this type of it hasn't had anybody doing it at all. Everyone's over here. Why? Trash out cash of the car ride. I don't have. I do have a car ride. Oh, yeah. I could have built that. I've been queuing for Merry-Ground 1 for ages. Okay. Observation Tower 1. Everyone seems to be over here, so I'll put the Observation Tower here. There we go. Oops. There we go. Observation Tower 1. Open. Okay, so that's what will happen then. Stress our cats. We'll build a car, right? But we'll actually use the Husky cars that were initially here. Because they have very strange physics. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a train, yeah. I almost want to see what would happen if I do this. With the Husky cars anyways. Let us see. Entrance, exit. Husky cars. 14 of those, and I'll put down 10 of them at 8 seconds. Test. There we go. Oh. Apparently that has support. What? 26 miles per hour? 26 miles per hour of the car? What is this? What is this? For a car ride, what? These are what kind of physics are these? Okay. Also, I believe this is the first time I used the Husky cars since the Antarctica park, because the last time I used cars like this, I used the Pegasus cars. Oh no, I remember that one park where I put a car on the ground. Maybe might have these. That might be when I last used them. 26 miles per hour? What? Okay. Okay. And that broke down the first time. Oops. There we go. Yeah, okay. Okay, so that is year two. Okay, so now we get to year three. We have 2,500 guests, so this year three is going to be a pretty short part, I would imagine. So, but we'll still make it a separate part. So, thank you, Lynx, for watching me play some OpenRCT2, and I'll see you, Lynx, later.